As that everyone knows that you and Himanshu are dating each other.
Who knows? Who said that?
Because it's out loud in the open. I mean, everyone knows it. Like, you know, it was an elephant in the room some time back. Like, you know, but everyone has addressed it.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. And so, I mean, everyone knows it. Like, you know, probably, you know, and Himanshu also came in our podcast, you know, and he kind of, you know, kind of revealed that as well.
Oh.
So, I mean, I wanted to know from you that, you know, when did you guys first meet actually? And then, you know, how did your connection build up actually?
So this is a really good story and I'm happy you didn't ask him because I want to tell my side of things. And don't ask him. Koi bhi hoga interview podcast lene wala mat poochna usse. Mujhse poocho, main achhi tarike se story batati hu. To hum pehli baari mile the. Just try not to take, like, try to just go with the story, okay? I came back second year ke baad.
Hmm. And which year?
University ke second year ke baad. I came back, I told you that I met somebody, that's 2023, I'd say. And I came back from uni to summer vacation. I was about to start my third year. I was almost about to be out of London and probably come back to India or go wherever, whatever. I didn't know anything at the time. मैं वापस आई उस टाइम पे मैंने कंटेंट क्रिएशन बिल्कुल अभी अभी शुरू करी थी दो तीन महीने हुए थे शायद कि आई डिसाइडेड कि ठीक है अब मैं इंस्टाग्राम को सीरियसली लूंगी अपने एंड आई स्टार्टेड मेकिंग कंटेंट एंड व्हाटएवर फैशन ब्यूटी व्हाटएवर आई वाज डूइंग तो मैं चंडीगढ़ आई और हिमांशु ने स्टोरी डाली हुई थी कोई उसका बर्थडे था तो आई रिप्लाइड की हैप्पी बर्थडे उसकी पीआई की वीडियो थी एंड आई थॉट ही वाज लुकिंग वेरी क्यूट तो मैंने रिप्लाई
जस्ट रैंडमली
हाँ
ओके
नहीं सो चंडीगढ़ में क्या सीन है कि ऑफ कोर्स हम जानते एक दूसरे को वी नो ऑफ ईच अदर वी हैव नेवर स्पेंट टाइम टुगेदर लाइक वी नेवर सैट डाउन गॉन फॉर
बट इट्स क्लोज नेट सर्कल
हां मतलब पता है जैसे ही वेंट टू अ स्कूल जहां पे मेरे काफी दोस्त पढ़े हैं तो ऑफ कोर्स आई नो ही वाज एंड आई से चंडीगढ़ में एवरीबॉडी नोस एवरीवन लाइक हाउ इशिता एंड आई आल्सो हैव सम कनेक्शन लाइक इट्स नॉट दैट वी हैव नेवर मेट बट वी वुड हैव कॉमन फ्रेंड्स फॉर श्योर सो इट्स लाइक दिस इवन देव करण एंड आई हैव कॉमन फ्रेंड्स इट्स विदाउट इवन क्वेश्चन ऐसे हो जाता है चंडीगढ़ इज लाइक दिस काइंड ऑफ प्लेस
ओके
तो I knew of him and we were following each other. So I just sent him ki theek hai ye le happy birthday karke to fir isne mere ko aage message kara ki chal reel banate hain and obviously you've seen my Instagram
yep.
and I'm not like a dance reel type yep. of person but mere ko tha ki theek hai ab milne ka bahana chahiye mujhe usse so I was like chal aaja ghar reel wheel banate hain and he came and I was like smitten when I opened the door and I was like okay this is the guy fir humne reel banayi and thanks to my brother He invited this one to a party with us, and then that's where sort of things started.
Okay.
Then अभी इस चीज़ को बहुत देर हो गया, and we're seriously seeing each other. And one day he tells me, you know, we've met before. And I was like, yeah, we met on, you know, on this thing. And he was like, no, we've met before that also, but you don't remember. And I was like, what? So he tells me that before I went to boarding school, or at the time I was in boarding school, and मैं किसी छुट्टी उठी के लिए वापस आई हुई थी, मैं किसी के बर्थडे पार्टी में गई थी एंड ही हैड कम एंड मेट मी एंड ही थॉट आई वाज क्यूट बट बिकॉज़ माय मॉम इज वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट आई हैड लेफ्ट द पार्टी बाय द टाइम दैट ही केम टू स्पीक टू मी अगेन सो वी डिडंट एंड अप टॉकिंग
ओके
सो हिज फर्स्ट टाइम मीटिंग मी एंड माय फर्स्ट टाइम मीटिंग हिम आर एक्चुअली डिफरेंट
एंड यू डोंट रिमेंबर दैट
आई डोंट रिमेंबर आई वाजंट ड्रंक ऑर एनीथिंग आई जस्ट आई डोंट रिमेंबर
ओके ओके ओके
एंड दिस इज प्रोबब्ली व्हेन आई वाज इन लाइक ग्रेड 10 मेबी
ओके
सो नो ग्रेड 9
And is he younger than you or like?
He's older than me.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Then how did the connection build up?
You know, he's just a year older than me. Oh, no. like how did, oh, so we, jab mile the initially, toh I'll be very honest with you. His car roadies wagera chal raha tha, he was very busy. And he was not giving me any bhav at all. Like, matlab, hum barely do teen bari mile, fir main London chali gayi. And then things started like, whatever ek do teen hafte ho gaye and he just wasn't fucking replying to my messages bro I moved him from my primary list to my general list because I was so tired of like going nuts yeah. and checking my phone that has he replied has he so I put him in my general list and I said theek hai bas hoga mereko nahi chahiye rodi woodi jo bhi hai and then on Diwali he called me and he was like ki nahi bro like I want to talk and I want to speak with you and all these kind of things and then sure. things started off
okay.
from there.
So here officially you're addressing that, you know, yes, you guys are dating
We're
together.
We're very close, yes.
Bingo! Got it. The bite that we needed. Oh, nice, nice, nice. So how's it going so far? I mean, because we have already seen a lot of reels and a lot of fun reels and everything.
Ek hi reel dali humne abhi tak.
जो कर डाली थी
हाँ
और एक जो वीडियो ऑलरेडी वायरल हुई थी वो तो मैंने हिमांशु से पूछ लिया था उसके बारे में, so I'm not gonna ask you about that.
वो वीडियो हाँ it was a trend at the time.
And then also, what are the, I mean, this is my personal observation, whenever you go live, you know, Himanshu is the funniest probably in that video.
अरे पता नहीं क्या करता है यार, इसने अपने लोगों को, इसके followers आ रहे हैं, मेरे भी हो जाएंगे एक point पे, तब मैं भी तंग करूंगी इसको, but इसके followers आ रहे हैं, तो he will come on my live and he'll go on his broadcast channel and he will tell people in his broadcast channel to go and call me a monkey. और आप देखेंगे, अगर आप मेरा Instagram आप देखेंगे तो आपको दिखेगा कि ऑलमोस्ट हर पोस्ट के नीचे लोगों ने मंकी, पुराने पोस्ट के नीचे भी लोगों ने मंकी मंकी कमेंट कर रखा है. एंड इट्स बिकॉज लाइक दिस इज अ टेरिबल, यू नो यू हैव टू बी अ मोरॉन टू टेल द स्टोरी इन पब्लिक, बट आई एम नॉट क्लेमिंग नॉट टू बी वन. एंड सो आई हैड सम फकिंग इशू विद माय हेड, ओके, एट सम पॉइंट, लाइक सम डैंड्रफ और व्हाटएवर इट वाज. What's that dandruff brand, Clean and Clear, whatever you guys are, come at me. But I don't have it anymore. But at some point I did, and I was just itching my head a little bit here and there. And he was like, why keep itching yourself? And then he was like, you're like a monkey. So he like, he started calling me a monkey from there. So I'm on live and I'm thinking, why the fuck is everybody calling me a monkey? So he started that. So now guys, please stop it. I'm asking very nicely.
Wow. But those lives are really amazing, man. You know, the way that you kind of like, you know,
see, because with me, you see, I've never in my life done a life with purpose. My lives are useless. I go, I'm getting dressed and I'm like, chalo, achhi lag rahi hai, life kar lo. Or I'm like, kuch random baat karni hai, life kar lo. Bore ho rahi hai, life kar lo. So my lives are, there's nothing to do. So it makes them interesting and
absolutely.
It's good. Yeah.
And लोग कोई कभी कभी मैंने देखा कि हिमांशु ने कभी कभी कुछ कुछ वीडियोस में ना एक धमकी भी दे दी, मैंने दिया था. I loved it.
I swear it. उसके बाद मैं कभी इसके साथ लाइव नहीं गई हूँ, और मैं उससे पहले भी इतनी डरी हुई थी कि इसके साथ लाइव जाऊंगी, मुझे पता है मैं नहीं हूँ. Like you must have seen me on the show. I'm not, you know, where am I in? There's no controversy that I'm in. I'm like as less as I can be and I'm involved in. So I'm like that. And he is like a perfect, he's a good contestant for reality. He knows his stuff and he has a charm.
He
says these things and then they go viral, you know, like it's not that I'll say something and it'll go viral, like I just say it shit. But he's gone in live and you have to see that video, jahan pe wo jo bhi cheeze hain, and you will see my face and it's just me going, shut up, stop it, Harsh ka call hai, 4 million pe hai ye reel, kya kar rahe ho tum dono, I'm like,
fuck. वही तो मैंने हिमांशु को भी पूछा था कि यार चल क्या रही है. Then that's why, you know, for the first time that he kind of confessed, though, which we really love it. And to be frank, like, you know, it is probably one of the best couples out there right now. Yeah, I mean, total true kind of thing.